special to qualify in the night. You don't see much, but you go faster than ever we experienced, so it's very tricky. I still have a heartbeat.
We had a perfect car, good balance all through the quali lap. Right now, I think the important thing was to put both Toyotas in the first row. Hopefully tomorrow we can finish the job. I think it's going to be a challenging race, you know. Sebring has, it doesn't forgive you, you know.